Natal.
Welcome to your life. There's no turning back. Even while we sleep, we will find you acting on your best behavior. Turn your back on Mother Nature. Everybody wants to rule the world. There's a room where the lights won't find you, holding hands when the walls come tumbling down. When they do,
because I love great performers. You are an amazing performer, and you love music, and you never complain. You've got a great work ethic, and the bigger the song that Mrs. O picked for you, the better you became. You are an incredible artist.
Thank you. Wow. Sarah, having second thoughts about picking you for my wild card now. No, girl, what a beautiful reception back home. And I mean, your voice, stratosphere. There's nothing that you can't sing, and it was beautiful and so bold. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I don't know about bold, it was brilliant. I mean, seriously. I've got to hand this to you, Sarah. First of all, the film was unbelievable. I mean, I've never seen anything like that. I want to go to Finland. That performance, you have the ability, Sarah, when you're on a big stage, you just get bigger. You know, it's not, it's just, it's actually what star power is all about. When you're in front of an audience, the staging, the production, the track, everything was incredible.
Thank you.
You just keep getting bigger and bigger and bigger. There is nothing you can't handle. There is no song, no matter how big or how small, that you can't take and make something out of it. Everything you do is spectacular.
Thank you, judges. Sarah, I know it's all, you've all been working to this. How did it feel to perform on Wembley?
So emotional. I was almost crying when I walked there and I saw these beautiful people here tonight. Oh. This is a dream come true for me. I'm so grateful, so glad that people have voted for me and now I'm here.
Well, we have loved having you on the show. Second only to your singing, it's been the look of utter shock each week when Sara's got through. Now, if you're feeling a little bit sad or down at home, play this and you will feel a lot, lot better. Take a look. Sara! There you go. It's your SAD sorted. I wonder what Sara's fantastic fins made of that performance. Matt and Ryland, over to you.
Turned up for this final, including some celebrities. Look who's behind me.
Yeah, I'm here with the one and only Santa Claus, ladies and gentlemen. Santa, Sara believes in you, but do you believe in her?
I really do believe in Sara, as we all do here, as we all do here.
Do you think she can go on and win?
She is going to win, and you're going to vote.
Well, that's from Santa Claus. What's all that all about?
Well, this is Hannah. She's brought some snacks from Finland. What have you got? We're going to give them to Sharon.
Yeah, this is salt licorice, salmiakki in Finnish.
Oh, she'll love that. Back to you, Dermot.
Thank you. Wonderful stuff. You're tight with Santa. Okay, Sara supporters really want you to vote for her, and you can do so. Voting is open for Sara. And the numbers for her and the other two finalists are on the screen now. For now, one more time, it's Sara. That's it, the first salvo. All performed their first song on this legendary Wembley stage. Shortly,